This is the elevator at the Sleeve Dotted Hotel, Newcastle. It's a corner model space. Start from the down level. Here she comes now. Oh no, it's going up. Stop in the one. Some of these people getting in. Watch the indicator change going down. Oh no, it's going up.
Oh no, you're gonna have to wait on it.
I'm gonna have to wait on it. Now it's on 4. Take a look at the glass lift. We're gonna start up by going down to the grand ballroom. And take you up to the 4th floor at the top. Here she comes now. Here it is. Used to be an adder. Start off by going down the LG. Here we go. Here we are, LG. Let's go to 4. Here we go. Capacity is 1500 kilos, 20 passes, modernized by 2015. Stopping at G. No one's using it. Here we go.
See the mirror scene.
Focus, yes. Camera, focus.
Look at the mirror scene. The video, right?
Here we are at 4. Is there any view? Oh yes, you can see a little bit of view. Now, let's end the tour in G. Oops. It's a pretty basic Coney model space. It's got 2 floor indicators. Capacity is 50 on the kilos, 20 persons built in 2015. Here we are back down at G. Now we can exit the elevator. There is our friend, Mr. Security Camera. There goes, and that's it.